Tewkesbury Abbey, Gloucestershire, with Parkinson's Walks. Breathe in. The Abbey Church of St Mary the Virgin, Tewkesbury, commonly known as Tewkesbury Abbey, in the English county of Gloucestershire. It's a parish church and a former Benedictine monastery. It's also one of the finest examples of Norman architecture in Britain, and has probably the largest Romanesque crossing tower in Europe. Tewkesbury had been a centre for worship since the 7th century, becoming a priory in the 10th. The present building was started in the early 12th century. It was unsuccessfully used as a sanctuary in the War of the Roses. After the dissolution of the monasteries, it became the parish church for the town. George Gilbert Scott led restoration in the late 19th century. The church and the churchyard within the abbey precincts includes tombs and memorials to many of the aristocracy of the area. Services have been high church, but now include parish Eucharist, choral mass and evensong. These are accompanied by one of the church's three organs and choirs, and there is a ring of 12 bells hung for ring changing. But you don't need me rabbiting on. Let's put on some nice soothing music and go and have a look about. Thank you. Well, I hope you'll consider that 10 minutes well spent. If you're ever down in this part of the world, I think you'll agree it's well worth a visit. You could find out a little bit more about the Abbey. Meanwhile, if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, it'd be very nice if you did. And if you click like, or maybe even share, that would be most appreciated. I'll catch you on the next one.